playing Pokemon Go when they found themselves face-to-face with officers who had their guns pulled. 11 News reporter Daniel Quitter joins us now live at Monument Valley Park where it all happened.
Guys, my left ear feels so alone.
Downtown Colorado Springs.
And Danielle, this was all apparently a prank on the players and the police.
Yeah, Don and Diane, it's known as swatting. You may have heard of it. It's when a suspect targets a popular gamer who records himself playing games online. Now, typically, the suspect calls in a fake threat and police respond usually to the gamer's home, but this time
and that's audio, bro.
Public park.
When the one cop had his rifle on us and I saw across the street a couple cops with rifles on us, that I was like, oh man, please just be good.
Guys, look at this. Is my colleague Summit 1 gram.
Don't do anything stupid.
Jared Lazar and Kevin Davenport did not expect to see police officers while they were playing Pokemon Go today. The two have been live streaming themselves playing video games for years, and today was no different. They started posting live videos of themselves playing where viewers could comment.
Somebody saying to start watching the channel in like 5 minutes, something like that. I thought somebody was just gonna come say what's up, like a random viewer or something. And we start seeing cops all over the place.
Apparently someone phoned in a fake threat and gave the description of these two men.
The suspect has an AK-47 or an AR. He says he's planted remote bombs in the park and wants to kill cops.
Us? Okay.
This is video when the two were confronted by police officers.
By the time I was holding my hands up, I wasn't gonna make a move, you know. I wasn't gonna go turn my stream off with one hand.
Jesus!
I was a little nervous. I mean, dude, you got guys pointing rifles. They weren't pistols, man. They were rifles.
What a weirdo, dude. I never heard that.
The cops were super cool. They were really nice about everything once they got all the information and stuff.
When was this? It was a long time ago. Whenever it was a Pokemon Go craze. Weird championship.